cinnamon stick ray of sunlight falls through the window, sticking to the walls. Looking like a million miles, carrying a million smiles. Resting right here for a while. Do you remember this? I used to play with it. It would shake me out of bed with warm hands. Each little ray of light contained a message written in a language only I could understand. And every morning meant the day'd be infinite, and I would be anointed king of undiscovered lands. And I went across the river and through doors. I wanted Agatha to play with me. She was afflicted with being too much inside. And when she agreed to spend the day with me, I showed her how to follow the light. And we went across the river and through doorways in the trees. And the sunlight transformed everything into possibility. I know you remember, you were out there too. Tell me, what did you do? Who were you? When I was young, I was betrothed. It was arranged without my say, but I decided then I would never be owned. I ran away. And I went across the river and through doorways in the trees to the sunlight's call beyond the walls that couldn't hold me. So I went across the river and through doorways in the trees. The sunlight transformed everything into possibilities. When I went across the river, where the light seemed to shine more, I thought I saw myself more clearly than before. Don't you see? It's good to be free. Let's go back into the light. Why can't we?